cut cable, measure, cut, measure. That's all I did. So when I became a field engineer, I had to learn how to splice fiber. I have my fiber training certification. I had to learn how to creep cables, copper cables. I had to learn how to test fiber cables. Now, to go from a field engineer to a project engineer, it means I have to do what we call C+. How many of you know C+? C+, C++. I have to do all that. Now, I have to get my CCNA. When I got my CCNA, I went from a project engineer. And I said, to move forward. Now, I didn't want to be the engineer. I wanted to be the manager. I wanted to be the guy that sent the report. So I did PMP. I did my PMP. That made me a project manager. Now, you need to understand why I'm giving you this level. It simply means to get to the next level, I needed a certification. All right, so we've signed an agreement already. We have trained an instructor who will now train you. And that's how the knowledge goes. So what we're trying to do is, I don't know what Silicon Valley is. Yeah, what is Silicon Valley?